What you know about me? Cause I know about to pay. Do what we do. You could be my boo, girl. We can run it up. We can go and stunt. I can read your thoughts. Tell me what you want, girl. Ride through the city like whoa. Baby, we can ride through the city like whoa. Tell me what you need, baby. I won't say no. You know you can have it, baby. Anything you want. What you know about me?
Hola fairies and welcome back to my channel. It's me, Larisha Andrea. So I wanted this video to be a talk through so bad, but if you guys don't know, on my social media, I just posted on my Instagram that I just got my teeth done. So literally when I tried to do this as a talk through, I sounded completely retarded because I decided to record this literally like 30 minutes after I just got my teeth done and I had no idea how to talk with these things in my mouth. I still am trying to get a hang of how to talk with these because it feels so weird. But yeah, so I'm just gonna do a voiceover and hopefully by the next video, I'm gonna be able to really talk to you guys like how I wanted to. So I'm just showcasing my new wig that I have with RPG Show, and that is the blue bob wig that I was supposed to put in the video last week, but again on my social media announced that I did record the video and everything, but I hated it because my eyeshadow came out so crappy. I used the Jaclyn Hill Vault palette and I tried it like 3 times and it just looked terrible on camera, so I decided to just do a whole nother video and just do a completely different makeup look. So nothing special when it comes to the whole wig. All I did was just wash it and recurl it. Nothing too crazy. So I'm going to be doing my makeup and I'm using the Mauve palette from Huda Beauty. I actually went and purchased all of her little mini palettes because I think the pigmentation in these are so good. So for this part, I'm just going to, you know, per usual, I'll be showing you guys and pointing out the eyeshadows that I use. This makeup look was actually so ridiculously easy. I got this done in like so few steps and the only thing that I really used was the Stila blue little eyeshadow thing. I love that. I think it is so freaking bomb. I actually went ahead and did 2 coats of it. I just didn't show when I put on the second coat on camera. But yeah, I went ahead and did 2 coats. If you guys are wondering why it looks way more glittery than it did when I showed you in the video.
Got a couple things I don't condone. Got a couple chicks in my condo. With your steady blowing on that jumbo. Swag on a 100, 100,000 on the canto. Yeah, we keep it fresh to the sucks with them girls when we up in the yard. Phenomenon. Pull up in the Benz with them girls and them friends and we puffing cigars. So give it to me 1 week on 100. Give it to me, baby, I'm waiting. We can update me if I'm back dates. We gon' keep it on 100. Yeah, we keep it fresh to the sucks with them girls when we up in the yard. Pull up in the Benz with them girls and them friends and we puffing cigars. Give it to me 1 week on 100. Give it to me, baby, I'm waiting. We can update me if I'm back dates. We gon' keep it on 100.
It's TVM, baby.
Yeah. Give it to me 1 week on 100. Give it to me, baby, I'm waiting. You can update me if I'm back.
So for this part, I'm just going ahead and using my Fenty primer. This is like the OG primer that I always have been using. I've been liking the Huda Beauty primer. Oh my gosh, see, this is why I didn't want to do a freaking talk through because some of the words that I say just sounds crazy because like I said, I have to get used to having these foreign objects in my mouth. But I used to use the Fenty Beauty primer all the time, but now I recently started using the Huda Beauty, but I decided to go right back to the Fenty because I like both of them and they're both bomb. I'm going ahead with the Too Faced Foundation, the Jackie Aina collab in Spice Rum. It's like the perfect undertone, especially because you guys know I have a tan. I'm also going in with the Tarte Shape Tape in Deep, and I also put a little bit of tan right underneath my eyes, and I went ahead and blended that out as well.
Friends and we're puffing cigars, so give it to me 1 week on 100. Give it to me, baby, I'm waiting. You can update me if I'm back dates. We gon' keep it on 100. Yeah, we keep it fresh to the socks with them girls when we up in the yard. Pull up in the Benz with them girls and them friends and we puffin' cigars. Give it to me 1 week on 100. Give it to me, baby, I'm waiting. We can update me if I'm back dates. Yeah, we gon' don't give it on all day. Yeah, fine girls all up on the Snapchat. Twerk song, do it for a Snapchat. Pipe down, I ain't with the back chat. Use a 1 minute man like a Snapchat. Gave loyalty and got backstab. Never talk, let the music clap back. Big box of girls, I'ma smack that. I call my girl nigga cause I back fat. Trap, trap, trap in a band.
So this is actually a new product that I'm using. This is the Laura Mercier Secret Brightening Powder. I used to use the number one shade for my lighter skin tone clients all the time when I used to do freelance makeup. I thought it was just so freaking bomb. And then I just discovered the other day when I went into Sephora for like the whole Rouge sale that they usually have biannually, and they have the number two shade, which I'm pretty sure is supposed to be for medium to darker skin tones. I think it looks freaking phenomenal. It blended so well into my skin. I will probably use this a few more times to see if it gives me flashback as far as like nighttime and all that stuff. I will kind of keep you guys updated as far as me using it and if I like it or not. So obviously if you guys see it in another video, that means I like it, but I'm gonna kind of experiment with it as usual. So I went ahead with my Sephora Micro Smooth Powder and deep, and then I also went ahead and did my contour, bronzer, whatever you want to say, with the Black Radiance Black Coffee Powder, and then I'm putting on my blush. Then I completely drenched my face with the Too Faced Hangover Setting Spray. I love to use this for getting off that powder look for my face because we did go ahead and use a ton of powder. And then I'm going ahead with my Urban Decay Perversion Black Liner. I always use this. You guys always ask me what kind of liner that I use on my waterline. This just does, you know, me justice. I don't really know if it's like super dark. I always go ahead with a black eyeshadow or a different eyeshadow to kind of set it in. To me, when I do that, it stays in place. But if I don't do that, I feel like it just smears and it's not really particularly waterproof as it claims it is. I'm going in with the same shadows that I use in my crease on the lower lash line. And then I just go ahead with my mascara and lashes. I believe I ended up using my Natalie lashes. My lashes will soon be available. I was hoping to launch it officially next week, but I have a last minute trip to Vegas next week. So I will be away for almost a week in Vegas. So when I come back from Vegas is when I will officially launch my lashes. And of course I will make it a video on YouTube, and I will also put it on my Instagram that I am officially launched with my mink lashes. And then I went ahead with this Urban Decay Moon Dust Liquid Shadow. I don't exactly know what name it is off the top of my head because I don't have it around me, but I will put that in the description box. I will put everything in the description box of exactly what I'm going to be using. And then after this, I went ahead with the Anastasia Dream Highlight Palette, and I believe I mixed two shades together, like her pinky shade and her purpley shade. I will put those down below as well, of the particular names as well. Remember in my last video when I was looking for my Hot Cocoa lip liner from NYX, you cannot find this anywhere other than the actual NYX store. I get mine from, I forgot where it is, Menlo Park in like North Central Jersey. That's the only place that I find the Hot Cocoa liner. I don't find it in Ulta or anywhere else. I'm sure you can get it on NYX.com. Oh my gosh. As well, but as far as in store, it's literally nowhere to be found. So I'm also going ahead with a new liquid lipstick. This is from Smashbox, and it's from their newer liquid lipsticks that they just launched, and it's in the color Stay Neutral. I think that this is fabulous for my undertone, and anyone with a melanin neutral undertone, which is myself. I think this is so freaking gorgeous.
Tipsy, whiskey, Hennessy, whiskey. I see baby resemble Bob Dodisky. If you hating on me, raise your hand, make I see. I'm more allergic, Jagaban, I'm feeling like YC. First brother waits, make you go kill us. If you seven, my guy, you cannot escape the virus. We boss so hard, the FCC, they find us. Every pussy of case, no even face, stop us. Shut up, tequila, I'm fucked up.
So this is the wig. Pretty much this wig is glueless because the top part just fits directly on my head, and then all I did was kind of spray down the sides. I left this other side like kind of as is because I wasn't really going anywhere. All I did was just go ahead and put on a jacket, but I wasn't going anywhere today. I just wanted to get this video out to you guys. So I just went ahead with one side, laid that down, and then it's already styled and everything. I freaking love this wig. I think it's so nice, and I think it's so ready to go. It's different because it's navy blue, but I love navy blue for fall winter time. I think it's like the perfect undertones, and it's just bomb, duh. So if you guys are interested in getting this wig, I will put the link down below where you can find it. Again, this is not a coloring tutorial because the wig already comes this color. So we did this from the factory. I didn't go ahead and just dye this myself. They did it for me. So all I did was just cut it and style it into this style. So we will have two options as far as the roots. You can have the roots as is, like how I have it, where it's just all blue. Or you can do a 1B blue. They do have that option as well. But as always, I love you guys. Hopefully I can get my freaking speech together with these teeth in the next tutorial, and I'm able to actually talk to you guys. I will be doing a in-depth video talking about the procedure that I got and what my teeth look like and all that. I didn't want that to be the focus of this video. I wanted the focus of this video to be the hair. So maybe in later on in the weeks, I will explain to you guys what procedure I got and what my teeth look like and all that stuff. So I love you guys, and I hope to see you in my next one. Bye guys.
Alcohol, in my blood, in my blood. I go pop, shout out to that money, go pop. Alcohol, in my blood, I go pop, shout out to that money, go pop. Tipsy, whiskey, Hennessy, whiskey. I see baby resemble Bob Dodisky. If you hating on me, raise your hand, make I see. I'm more allergic, Jagaban, I'm feeling like YC. First brother waits, make you go kill us. Seven, my guy, you cannot escape the virus. We boss so hard, the FCC, they find us. Seven pussy of case, no even face, stop us. Shut up, tequila, I'm fucked up. The levy coming slow like he they hold up. Champagne in your dad, rest on my wristwatch. Not that your fetish shock. I don't know what in the happen again. I don't know how about to still the remain. I don't know what in the happen again, so I say.